Today I want to show you how to use AutoIMT. Start from ImageCom and select a vascular image. Then open the measurements and here select the right measurement package. In our case it's the carotid. Then the package is open. Here you see IMT and you start the analysis with the automatic detection button. In the next step, a measurement window has to be drawn with two left clicks. The red line defines the minimum size of the box. You can zoom in and move the image around to review the results. The measurement will now be shown in the left upper corner. The results are automatically stored in the ImageCom worksheet, which can be opened here.